last night's antics. Short, sweet, and simple. Gangs of Chicago, you're gonna need this. And from J Street all the way down to Project Gangs. And women that run Black Lives Matter is gonna need this. As they've been set up. So, take a look. Oh, let me give you the information. Like I said, short, sweet. Now I'm going to tell you something else, especially to the gangs in Chicago, connected with the Kanika Jenkins thing. Do not accept phone calls from these people. You are programmed, and you're programmed to the phone. They did it here in Portland. They were doing it back in Buffalo. So, do not answer phone calls from these people. Like I said, the real Black Lives Matter had nothing to do with this protest. That's why these people aren't being paid.